Hello friends, today I'm sharing a simple South Indian style coconut chutney recipe with you. Goes well with idli, dosa, puri and steamed rice too. I've given the recipe in the description box below the video. Please change ingredient quantities to suit your preference. I have some fresh coriander leaves, roughly chopped. You can also add some fresh pudina, this is optional. Green chilies, broken into pieces. Do not use whole chilies for this recipe as they will burst open in the heat. I like my chutney quite hot. The number of chilies you would be using would also depend on the variety of chilies you would be using. A generous quantity of Hing, very important. Please remember some kinds are stronger than the others. A little bit of oil, Haldi, fresh coconut, grated is best, but you can also use pieces like this, whatever is convenient to you. If using frozen coconut, microwave it for about 20 to 30 seconds until it becomes like this again and is no longer cold. Some tamarind, always soak in water until soft and then use. Jaggery, this is a must for me, helps balance flavors. Some salt to taste. For the tadka, we'll need oil, mustard seeds, curry leaves and hing. Heat 1 or 2 teaspoons of oil on low heat. Add the chilies and fry for a minute or so. The chilies must get blistered like this, but we do not want them to burn. Remove them and then add the coriander leaves. Fry until they wilt. If using pudina, add it now and fry with the coriander leaves. Frying will give a very nice flavor. Please do not skip this step. Add the hing and the haldi. Take it off the heat and let cool completely. Then we take everything in the chutney jar. The green chilies and coriander, coconut, the jaggery, tamarind and salt. Add some water, grind to a slightly coarse paste. Mix well, taste and adjust the salt if needed. Add more water as necessary to adjust the consistency. Heat oil in a pan, add the mustard seeds and the curry leaves. Add it to the chutney and mix. Serve with idli dosa or hot steamed rice. I'll be back soon with more videos. Please subscribe and stay tuned.